Hi, welcome to my makerspace. It's actually just my garage, but I make stuff here, so I get to call it my makerspace. I wanted to take you through the process that I use to make my succulent bookends. I've already gone ahead and prepped a couple of the components just so that I can go straight through without having to wait on dry time, but I will show you how I make each one of these, and then I'll just use the ones that I did yesterday to finish the product. All right. So let's get started.